Barbara has supported the Paris region since 2019 and is currently dedicated to supporting Bryn Hovryd. A long-serving employee of Shaw, Barbara has a width and depth of knowledge which she is happy to share with her colleagues and does so with compassion and integrity. Barbara has demonstrated her willingness to support by relocating to various parts of the country for weeks on end, spending much time away from home to support senior managers in finding solutions for challenging projects. She is held in high regard amongst her colleagues and peers and is always ready to offer support and advice when needed. Colin started working for Shaw over 10 years ago as a driver at Sycamore Lodge. He loves that no 2 days are the same and says going to work feels like going to his second home. Nothing is too much trouble for Colin. Colleagues describe him as kind, supportive and light-hearted. He carries out all his tasks as swiftly as possible to ensure everything runs smoothly. He makes sure he gets to know residents and always makes sure they feel at ease and keeps them engaged in what he's doing. His manager says he is always approachable and supportive and is always on hand with advice and treats the residents like royalty. Hannah has been instrumental in the provision of clinical skills training to all nurses at Shaw, providing coaching and mentoring to overseas nurses and helping others to progress into more senior roles. Whilst delivering training, Hannah always emphasises the importance of the individual and backs up her rationale by reinforcing the Shaw brand values. She is vigilant and always ensures that her medical knowledge is current and proactively revises policies and ensures nurses are engaged and supported through revalidation. Her colleagues say she enjoyed sharing her knowledge with others, and anyone who comes into contact with her cannot fail to be mesmerised by her enthusiasm for her profession. Her manager says Hannah has a warm and assured approach to training while ensuring that the right knowledge is transferred to all of her learners. Jazz joined the Shaw family 5.5 years ago and in that time has seen multiple promotions. Jazz's manager says that she works beyond the team. Her scope extends to data protection, which she leads, and other areas such as incident reporting and policy management for the whole of the company. Shaw currently has 4 ISO accreditations. 2 of these are thanks to Jazz, who led on them and oversaw their attainment. Jazz is a highly valued member of the team and uses her knowledge and experiences to support many people across Shaw. Her colleagues describe her as a fantastic listener, always happy to help, and describe one of her skills as reducing anxiety in people with her calming influence. Some of the consistent themes for colleagues' nominations for Molly's was her great communication and support. During the care-in trial, she made regular check-in calls to ensure that everyone was supported and confident. She has won the hearts of the people she supports by displaying her willingness to support by covering nurse shifts and delivering medical support. Molly has been described by her colleagues as a brilliant leader as she displays compassion, knowledge, and shares knowledge with confidence and tact. She has a heart of gold.